don't usually fish in this dark, but I had a hunch they'd be fighting pretty good here.
Doesn't happen often. Looks like we lucked out.
The subterranean Venice, an island on the dark waters of underground rivers. You always hear rough stories circulating about this place. I hear it is all one huge den of thieves. But there is something I know for sure. Pavel reached Venice, and if I'm not late, he's still here. Finding the Dark One is still my main mission. But now I see I must also uncover Corbett's plans so that I can warn the Order about them.
Wow. Seems like we made it. Hey, are you asleep there? What do you think of the local fish, huh? Aren't they charming? Seem moody, though. Looks like somebody went through there before us and angered them.
Open up! The fishermen are back from the seas!
Yeah, I see you all right. And who might that be?
I picked the guy up in the tunnel. You don't think I should have left him there, do you?
What? And make my life easy? Of course not. And I keep raising and lower the gate. You can bring a girl for once.
And what would you do with one if I brought her, Semenovich, huh? You're way too old for that stuff. By the way, you better lower the gate, or else a woman might actually come. The one dressed in black and bearing a scythe.
Never fear. Semenovich is gonna outlive you all.
Hey, Fedor. How's fishing?
Not even a bite, unless you count the shrimps. And they got a few more out of me than I'd like. I was saved by this lad, Artyom.
Nice to meet you, Artyom. Thanks for your help. So what exactly did happen?
The shrimps were all over us as soon as we got to the fork. Almost took my raft apart. What the hell gives? I wonder.
Oh, that's easy. The Reds passed through here, going to meet our esteemed neighbors. Didn't seem to care what they stirred up.
Ah, so that's why.
Look, Artyom, I suppose there is no hope. Venice is full of gangsters. Jule, the scum of the earth. So don't you start any shit. I don't want any trouble. Simon! Hey! Simon! I want to talk to you! Look, do you know where might our red guests be?
In the brothel, of course. Who's that with you?
This is Artyom, the scourge of the shrimps.
You should see him shoot. I never met anyone quite as good as him.
A gunslinger, eh? Would you help me take out a few bad guys?
Simon, I freaking knew it! This is getting old.
But almost all of them are gathered at the storage facility. Look, if this isn't the right time, I don't know what is. Between the two of us, we might be able to take them out.
I told you countless times already, and I'm going to tell you again. No, I don't need to see you.
I'm from Octavius. Follow me there.
Wait a minute. I'm going to catch us a fish.
Look, do you have any idea what's the deal with those colors?
They got some sort of meeting with Kisla and the other places. Looks like trouble for some.
Look, you're not from here, so could you help a
Could you please get some bread?
Where am I supposed to?
Thank you, bro. Thank you.
Don't even have that number
with Neskaya. again! Drunk again! I won't open! Look at yourself! I don't even recognize you! Go get some sleep! I told you everything is over between us! And don't you dare come back here, you hear?
You! Out!
Sorry,
what did you say? Get out!
Just don't hurt the girls!
Hey! What about the money?
From your local boss, bitch. Sure.
We don't have bosses here. Cough it up.
Are you crazy? They're friends with Kizmi. Are you sure?
Great. I have to serve all his friends
for... Alright, we had some fun. Now it's time for work. So... First thing, we pay Kisly and you head it to Comrade Corbett. Tell him the virus container's been successfully delivered to Oktyabrskaya, okay?
Hey, pretty boy.
Let's
why
go.
Are you just standing
up? Business to attend.
Hey,
why
is he unhappy?
He just don't feel it. He basically signed her death.
Can't wait to touch me, can you, Dragoy? Well, if you want it that bad... What kind of dance would you like? Make yourself comfy, sweetie. So how do you like the dance, Dragoy? I see you liked it pretty much. If you decide to come back, I'm always around.
Guys!
taking cash.
Drop your weapon, please. Hands behind your head. Well, 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 what an unexpected encounter. Looking for the Dark One, huh? Well, maybe there is a hope for you and Polis. But then, you're too late.
Yeah.
Those Dark Ones of yours are the real deal, yeah? Comrade Korbut had an eye on them for a long time. Just imagine them domesticated, then unleashed on the enemy. Hey, 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 steady, steady, steady now. All right, you're on top, D'Artagnan, you are on top. What now? You were looking for the Dark One, right? Well, he is nearby, at Oktyabrskaya. I can take you there. No tricks this time, you have my word.
Everyone on the ground, now!
Artyom?
No!
Shit, he got away. Attack the storage alone. You could have tried to call me. Well, things worked out, but you'll have to get out of here on the double. I know an exit to the surface here. There's a swamp, but it's traversable. Let's go. Put this on. That's for the gangsters.
If I'm lucky, our people will be waiting for me at the outpost in the abandoned church. I will tell them everything I know. About Pavel. About a test of some kind they're going to conduct. And will continue my way to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there.
Here it is, the swamp. The base is right across, in the church. You can't see it from here. There's a powered winch ferry. It needs fuel. You should be able to get some in the plane or in the cache at the gas station. Stay out of water if you want to leave. Well, that's all. Good luck, Artyom.
Thank you.
I made quite a lot of noise pushing through the marshes. If they really are our people in the church, I will soon meet them.